Happy Mother's Day!
When Birgitte Benson put her mother into care...
How lovely to see you, darling.
..she was armed with a bunch of flowers and a bunch of questions.
Getting very emotional here, sorry. It's a very, very hard time.
Her mum, Liz, is 92.
A lot of places it's just about the money. Yeah, it's not about the care.
The Aged Care Royal Commission brought a nation to tears, blowing the whistle on elder abuse.
This is a national shame.
And, says the government, the rot stops now.
Today we are putting the care back into aged care.
Without any more fear.
But where to go and how to know? Rachel Lane has written the book. She says don't rely on ratings, see it for yourself, and don't be stung for extras you'll never ever use. But above all else...
A respite stay is a fantastic way to try before you buy. It's just a short-term stay of, say, 2 or 3 weeks where you get to know the activities, the other residents, the food, and importantly, the care.
Oh.
As soon as I walked in there, everybody was smiling. It's very happy, and the staff are wonderful.
Grace Fitzgibbon, 7 News.